Top 10 Health Benefits of Blueberries. Blueberries are sweet, nutritious and wildly popular. Often labeled a superfood, they are low in calories and incredibly good for you. They're so tasty and convenient that many people consider them their favorite fruit. Blueberries can help heart health, bone strength, skin health, blood pressure, diabetes management, cancer prevention, and mental health. One cup of blueberries provides 24% of a person's recommended daily allowance of vitamin C. Here are 10 proven health benefits of blueberries. 1. Low in calories but high in nutrients. The blueberry bush, Vaccinium sect. Cyanococcus is a flowering shrub that produces berries with a bluish, purple hue, also known as blueberries. It is closely related to similar shrubs, such as those that produce cranberries and huckleberries. Blueberries are small, around 0.2 to 0.6 inches, 5 to 16 millimeters in diameter, and feature a flared crown at the end. They are green in color when they first appear, then deepen to purple and blue as they ripen. The two most common types are highbush blueberries, the most common cultivated variety in the U.S. Lowbush or wild blueberries, typically smaller and richer in some antioxidants. Blueberries are among the most nutrient-dense berries. A 1 cup 148-gram serving of blueberries contains fiber, 4 grams vitamin C, 24% of the RDI vitamin K, 36% of the RDI manganese, 25% of the RDI small amounts of various other nutrients. They are also about 85% water, and an entire cup contains only 84 calories, with 15 grams of carbohydrates. Calorie for calorie, this makes them an excellent source of several important nutrients. The blueberry is a very popular berry. It is low in calories but high in fiber, vitamin C and vitamin K. 2. The king of antioxidant foods. Antioxidants protect your body from free radicals, which are unstable molecules that can damage your cells and contribute to aging and diseases, such as cancer. Blueberries are believed to have one of the highest antioxidant levels of all common fruits and vegetables. The main antioxidant compounds in blueberries belong to a family of polyphenols antioxidants called flavonoids. One group of flavonoids in particular, anthocyanins, is thought to be responsible for much of these berries' beneficial health effects. Blueberries have been shown to directly increase antioxidant levels in your body. Blueberries have the highest antioxidant capacity of all the popular fruits and vegetables. Flavonoids appear to be the berry's antioxidant with the greatest impact. Antioxidants found in blueberries provide a benefit in improving memory and cognitive function in adults to potentially prevent Alzheimer's disease. Blueberries can treat patients who already show signs of mental impairment. Prevents memory loss related to age. Consuming a small portion of berries daily can help in strengthening the metabolism and prevent any kind of metabolic syndrome and deficiency. 3. Reduce DNA damage, helps protect against aging and cancer. Oxidative DNA damage is an unavoidable part of everyday life. It is said to occur tens of thousands of times per day in every cell in your body. DNA damage is part of the reason we grow older. It also plays an important role in the development of diseases like cancer. Because blueberries are high in antioxidants, they can neutralize some of the free radicals that damage your DNA. These findings agree with smaller studies that use either fresh or powdered blueberries. Several studies suggest that blueberries and blueberry juice reduce DNA damage, which is a leading driver of aging and cancer. 4. Protect cholesterol in your blood from becoming damaged. Oxidative damage is not limited to your cells and DNA. It is also problematic when your bad LDL cholesterol is oxidized. In fact, oxidation of bad LDL cholesterol is a crucial step in the heart disease process. The antioxidants in blueberries are strongly linked to reduced levels of oxidized LDL. This makes blueberries very good for your heart. A daily 2-ounce 50-gram serving of blueberries lowered LDL oxidation by 27% over 8 weeks in obese people who were obese. Eating 2.5 ounces 75 grams of blueberries with a main meal significantly reduced the oxidation of bad LDL cholesterol. The antioxidants in blueberries have been shown to reduce a predominant risk factor for heart disease by preventing oxidative damage to bad LDL cholesterol. 5. Lower blood pressure. Blueberries appear to have significant benefits for people with high blood pressure, which is a major risk factor for heart disease. In an 8-week study, obese people who had had a high risk of heart disease noted a 4-6% reduction in blood pressure after consuming 2 ounces 50 grams of blueberries per day. Several similar effects observed, especially for postmenopausal women. Regular blueberry intake is tied to lower blood pressure in numerous studies. A new study has found that eating 200 grams of blueberries every day for a month can lead to an improvement in blood vessel function and a decrease in systolic blood pressure in healthy people. 6. Helps prevent heart disease. While eating blueberries may lower blood pressure and oxidized LDL cholesterol, it's important to keep in mind that these are risk factors, not actual diseases. It would be much more informative to know whether blueberries help prevent heart endpoints like heart attacks, which are the world's leading cause of death. It cannot prove that the anthocyanins alone caused the reduction in risk. Some evidence indicates that eating fruits rich in anthocyanins, such as blueberries, is associated with a reduced risk of heart attacks. While eating blueberries may lower blood pressure and oxidized LDL cholesterol, it's important to keep in mind that these are risk factors, not actual diseases. 7. Helps maintain brain function and improve memory. Oxidative stress can accelerate your brain's aging process, negatively affecting brain function. The antioxidants in blueberries may affect areas of your brain that are essential for intelligence. They appear to benefit aging neurons, leading to improvements in cell signaling. In one of these studies, 9 older adults with mild cognitive impairment consumed blueberry juice every day. After 12 weeks, they experienced improvements in several markers of brain function. A 6-year study in over 16,000 older individuals found that blueberries and strawberries were linked to delays in mental aging by up to 2.5 years. The antioxidants in blueberries seem to benefit your brain by aiding brain function and delaying mental decline. Blueberries can help maintain brain function and improve memory. Oxidative stress can accelerate your brain's aging process, negatively affecting brain function. The antioxidants in blueberries may affect areas of your brain that are essential for intelligence. Antioxidants found in blueberries provide a benefit in improving memory and cognitive function in adults to potentially prevent Alzheimer's disease. Blueberries can treat patients who already show signs of mental impairment. Prevents memory loss related to age. Consuming a small portion of berries daily can help in strengthening the metabolism and prevent any kind of metabolic syndrome and deficiency. 8. Anthocyanins in blueberries have anti-diabetes effects. Blueberries provide moderate amounts of sugar compared to other fruits. 1 cup, 148 grams, holds 15 grams of sugar, which is equivalent to a small apple or large orange. The bioactive compounds in blueberries appear to outweigh any negative impact of the sugar when it comes to blood sugar control. The anthocyanins in blueberries have beneficial effects on insulin sensitivity and glucose metabolism. These anti-diabetes effects occur with both blueberry juice and extract. Some obese people with insulin resistance, 2 blueberry smoothies daily caused major improvements in insulin sensitivity. Improved insulin sensitivity should lower the risk of metabolic syndrome and type 2 diabetes, which are currently 2 of the world's biggest health problems. Blueberries have anti-diabetes effects, improving insulin sensitivity and lowering blood sugar levels. 9. Helps fight urinary tract infections. Urinary tract infections, UTIs, are a common problem for women. It is widely known that cranberry juice can help prevent these types of infections. Because blueberries are closely related to cranberries, they boast many of the same active substances as cranberry juice. These substances are called anti-adhesives and help prevent bacteria like E. coli from binding to the wall of your bladder. Blueberries have rarely been studied for their impact on UTIs, but they likely have similar effects as cranberries. Like cranberries, blueberries contain substances that can prevent certain bacteria from binding to the wall of your bladder, which may help prevent UTIs. Cranberries, blueberries, raspberries and other berries promote urinary tract health and provide protection against infection with an important compound that helps fight bacteria and keeps it from sticking to the lining of the urinary tract. One way to get a large amount of berries into your diet is through smoothies. 10. Reduces muscle damage after strenuous exercise. Strenuous exercise can lead to muscle soreness and fatigue. This is driven partly by local inflammation and oxidative stress in your muscle tissue. Blueberry supplements may lessen the damage that occurs at a molecular level, minimizing soreness and reduced muscle performance. Blueberries accelerated muscle recovery after strenuous leg exercises, aids muscle recovery after strenuous exercise. Blueberries are incredibly healthy and nutritious. They boost your heart health, brain function and numerous other aspects of your body. What's more, they're sweet, colorful and easily enjoyed eating. The main findings reveal that consumption of blueberries at specific times pre- and post-eccentric muscle damaging exercise accelerates the recovery of muscle peak isometric strength and facilitated a decline in eccentric exercise-induced oxidative stress. It is known ability to help reduce muscle pain and reduce inflammation. Any ideas on other benefit of this superfood, put it on the comment below. Thanks for watching, please like, share and subscribe, see you on my next video, Masalam.